okay. before they get food.
Right.
We're a little bit backwards in getting it done. And we can serve 600 an hour if we're cranking at the right speed. And for 4 hours, that's about 2,400 meals out here on the street. Typically, in a normal day, we serve 1,500 meals to the homeless. And it's no charge. 1,500 to 1,800.
Okay. How you doing, sir?
Hey, good to see you.
Likewise.
So we've also got, you know, as we do things down here, we've got a tent where they're doing flu shots. Dog with food. We don't get a lot of dogs. Hey, is this your guy?
Oh, baby. Come on, baby.